So I'm trying really hard not to go over time, but I really, 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 really wanted to do this poem. It's for every black woman who's been called angry. I've been trying not to be an angry black woman. Make sure I smile a little in public. Seems like the understanding is that our facial expressions do not lend to other emotions, that the fear is we stay ready to start a commotion just because. Like there are no reasons to be black, a woman, and angry at the same time. So don't you know on most days I turn my smile into a protest, but the rest is a crooked upwards battle. I've been trying to rise like Maya Angelou's dust. Every time there's some bitter twisted lies, trying to rise above it. Been trying to be black girl magic without a spell to conjure over this hurt, this pain, this rolled up thunder pressed between my ears. I've been trying to sew up invisibility cloaks to drape around my children for protection, only to find out they invisible already without protection. I've been trying to tell my daughters not to be angry. That sass might get you sass. That kissing the pavement ain't better than going home. They will say you had too much attitude and refuse to see the smile pressing through the world on your shoulders like the mule you are. They will wonder how you made it anyhow. How somehow they haven't killed you yet, being angry and all. But ain't that the point? That Harriet Tubman had to be an angry black woman? That Sojourner Truth had to be an angry black woman? That Asada Shakur had to be an angry black woman? That Fannie Lou Hamer had to be an angry black woman? That Rosa Parks had to be an angry black woman? That Shirley Chisholm had to be an angry black woman? That Ida B. Wells had to be an angry black woman? That Coretta Scott King had to be an angry black woman? That Betty Shabazz had to be an angry black woman? And ain't that the point? That I have every right to be angry. Angry about our trees cut down and roots left there naked in the sun. About history being his story one too many times. About the corrections to my language when my tongue was already cut out. About gentrification. About appropriation of my culture, my body, my language. About discrimination. About bullets spraying like a carnival game on victims with no weapons. About the prison industrial complex. About being called everything but my name. Jezebel, Mammy, Ratchet, Bitch, Angry. About my education or lack thereof. About this reflection someone put in the mirror that ain't my own. I have every right to break the glass. This ain't yours to police. This anger ain't yours to cage up like a bird. Ain't yours is the point. I've been trying not to be an angry black woman. Truth is, I ain't trying no more. And you gon' be glad one day. I said you gon' be glad one day. I was angry enough to change the world.